Planet Quartu. Hello, welcome back to my channel, Lady T. My name is Nathalie, and yes, we are back here. That's because we can now finally do the new part, in which we can disguise as a robot, because we got that from the, what do you call it? Oh yeah, from the hoverboard game, which I won. Took me some tries, but we got it. Okay, but I first have to equip it still. Not here. Oh yeah, here. But not here. Doing well, Nat. I think we might as well put it here. Oh. What are you doing? Oh, I thought I was here because it was white, but okay. Is there another weapon that I would really like? We haven't really used you. Ah, sure, I'll put you in. Look at us. Cute little robot. But the disguise leaves as soon as we get an thing going, a weapon. Okay, we got that done. What I'm wondering, will they know if I jump up and then disguise myself? Ooh. Okay, that happened. Is taken out? Thank you. Can we hit anything right now? Or? Oh, then immediately go to this as well. Okay. Interesting area. Okay. Where and how do we go? Were they supposed to let me in somewhere? Where do we go now? Hello, fellow robots. I see you walking there, so we're supposed to go there. Oh, okay. Can you go to? Can we go over to this side if you please? Yeah, we can't reach you there. nice.
You will have to destroy those sentry bots. Make sure they do not press that alarm button.
Okay. Oh, because then you get the thing. Okay. So they really only let us in if we're a robot to skip. Okay. Yeah, I can't get there if we're really lucky with this weapon. Hi. What is this? Is this where they were building the thing? Okay, that doesn't matter apparently. Interesting that they didn't let this be another Clank level though. This is where they were building the body for Clank, right? Or that he could use at least. Oh, I didn't jump. Yeah, my own fault. Okay, that's unfair. Can we open it? Are we fine again? Okay, thank you. I kind of want to push that button though. Oh hi! Here they're even further. I do have to battle you though, don't I? I mean, it sure looks like that. They are preparing the enemy I'm going to fight. It seems like this is a button that I should push. Oh, and here is even another robot. Interesting. We have to fight a bunch of robots. Gadgets. Not. Oh, haha, hello. Not. Okay, I'm over here now and I can go to the left to the right. So they say that I should go this way? And I just came from there. Oh, it's the other way around. Told you. Yeah, so we're supposed to go this way. There we go. Oh.
That should do it.
Mom?
Oh, brother.
Oh, brother.
I tried, Mom.
There is still more to.
No.
Oh, there's a significant delay right now.
Hey, look! A sister!
My fellow Blah. Our synthetic world is now fully.
Why is the subtitles gone?
However, there is one small obstacle in our way. This pathetic
don't touch it.
Planet, due to some
fell then.
Happens to occupy the galaxy's most perfect orbit. But no more. Behold, the deep planetizer, the most powerful laser ever created. Soon, we'll move the deep planetizer into place just above.
You gotta love the music in the background.
To press the button that will blow this mudball to smithereens. No one will even miss it. See you then.
There's like 4 or 5 seconds delay.
Are you?
Ooh, Browning.
He is going to pay.
Excuse me.
Why are you so angry?
Taking me this long to see it. Drek is going to find
out. Is that
out
your
what
home?
When you mess with my home. What are you smiling?
This is a ratchet. I always knew.
Oh, Clank.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, we need to get on.
Will we go into Drek?
Then we can find out where he set up that laser.
I will try to make you proud, Mom.
Oh, is it really your mom, though? Oh, you already already didn't see it. We're going to Drek's fleet. Don't mind if you do. But first. There we go. Can we just jump on? Then there's one more golden bolt on this planet, but we can't get it yet. Where do we have to go then? Oh yeah. Hello? Perfection. But we can't get the stuff that we need for the other golden bolt until we visited Drax's fleet. So that's where we're going now, but first I want some more ammo.
Oh, that's a nice one.
I'm surprised that there wasn't a big boss fight here. We don't really need the bolts, but we might as well, you know, it's satisfying. Are you coming, Clank? The delay in dialogue is a bit annoying, but... Drax's fleet failed in orbit. Find the coordinates for Drax's laser. Interesting. I'm surprised that we can just infiltrate like this, but okay. I mean, it's fine by me. Then I don't have to fight my way in. And we have a water start. Where would we like to go first, though? Preferably interesting. Do we have a new weapon? No, we really got everything, didn't we?
That's a
shame. Oh yeah, we already saw that we had everything. Oh, Natty. I don't think we can get there yet. I think we have to go here first. Go to the missile cruiser. Okay, have your weapons ready. Was there going to be robots here? Oh yeah, not handy, Nat, not handy. Of course they're going to have robots here. They didn't trust me, they were like, no, you know the smell. There's probably going to be a robot section after this, to make it a bit more difficult. Anything that we forget? No. Okay, interesting. It must mean that they know we're coming. Don't they wonder how we know where they're always going, like... Where are we now? Okay, so the walls are in those sections and we are here and here. Okay, so we're going to from fleet to fleet. Okay. Just to be safe. Told you. Okay, nice. Now we're counting a whole darn lot on that rhino gun, but it makes the game a whole lot easier. Not that it's a particularly difficult game. I just like to keep going. Okay, how do we take out that force field? Nice shot. Oh, you were still asleep, doggy. I'm sorry. Luckily for us, we have force field. Oh. Oh, come on, hit him. Like, hello, hi, it's just us walking clinkily. It's like, you're a bit strange, but I'm not one to judge. The only enemy. Okay, we earn a skill point for what? Interesting. More really paying attention to the skill point, so I have no idea. Have you got a skill point for something? Oh, wait, wrong button. Sorry. Interesting. Where are we now? Okay, now. Okay, we can't go there. Oh, we can go here. Okay. Oh, it's already shooting. Or it's shooting stars. Is it shooting at Felden? It doesn't look like it.
The gunfire from those turrets is deadly. You will have to find a detour.
Okay. So they're like, no, we don't want you to go through them. Oh! I was like, okay, I'll just kill him. Oh, this is getting annoying. I'm really not made for these levels. Oh, there we go. That's where we have to shoot. Oh, yeah, fine. Fair enough. Oh, nice. We got it. These are tense, I like it. My heart is racing and everything. Oh, let's go the other way, shall we? Yeah. Okay, I see you. Oh, yes, I see you. Can we twist the screen, please? Can we twist the screen? Thank you, finally. Okay. First golden bolt. Of this area. Nothing alive here? Okay. Go to the light creator. Do we need to? I don't know where I am right now. That's not where we need to go. Maybe I just have to do this area again then. Oh, that's fine. Small detour. Surprised as to how little, how few gods there are. Am I going the right way? I don't know. Cutscene, yeah. He's in the... an infobot.
To meet a blonde demon! The event we've all been waiting for! The total annihilation of an entire planet! Witness the power, the destruction, and the nothingness that follows! So join Ultimate Supreme Executive Chairman Drek as he pushes the button that ends one world and begins another! Then, stay tuned for the
Let's not do that.
Superhero bloopers featuring Gavin Clark.
Oh.
Now we know where he is. Let's get him.
That's not. Let's first get the other golden ball that we need. So that we don't have to go back here. If we can, that is. Because it didn't open up for us before.
Hi there, fuzzball.
Can we go in here? Yes, we can. Oh, we can't. Okay. Not supposed to be here then. Or at least not for a long time. Can we go in now? Okay. Don't know why not, but... And this is the end of the episode. Thank you so much for watching and we'll see you on the new planet. Let's see what the planet is called. Geisel Plateau Veldin. Overgrund Veldin. Save Ratchet's planet. Everyone is just like, oh yeah, you can go now. We're not going to attack you again. Planet Veldin. Looks like we've visited this before. Was this where they started out? It was, wasn't it? Thank you so much for watching. We are going to continue in the next episode. Wait, okay. Before I get attacked, I will see you in a bit. Goodbye!